come on. We all see that you guys sing it here. I love it. That is the legendary group Kool and the Gang singing one of their biggest hits, Celebration. They're celebrating their 50th anniversary with a star on the Walk of Fame tomorrow. One of the things that I just was talking about, three of the current band members here with us. Welcome to you guys. One of those kind of no-brainers, like, how in the world do you not have a star already? I mean, it's amazing. You've had such an influence on music altogether. Kind of surprised. I'm surprised that you haven't had it already.
Well, it's a long time coming, but we're happy that it is happening.
Yeah.
We wrote a song about it, Hollywood Swinger.
Hollywood Swinger, that's right. Took them long enough to figure it out. 70 million albums. That's just tremendous. And what is really interesting here is a lot of people call you the band of the 80s, but your first album came out in the 60s, in 69, right? 69,
right, 1969.
What was it about the 80s that it seemed like that's where you just hit your stride? And just from Joanna to, you know, Ladies Night, just incredible. What was it about that time?
I think it was we incorporated James Taylor as lead singer, so Ronald, myself, Charles Smith started writing songs for a lead vocalist. Mm-hmm. So that changed from the audience participation songs where we're just yahooing it up to our JT actually singing actual songs.
So amazing. Well, and I want to talk about that. Some of those songs where we hoop and holler for it, right, like Celebration, countless bar mitzvahs and wedding and any occasion. What are there songs like that that you get out there when you perform and you're like, oh God, we got to do that song again? Does it ever get old?
No, we have a good time doing that.
It's organic, you know. So because every night it's different. Even though the record is one way, but when we go out and play it, it has its own different subtleties that evening, and it's because of the audiences too. So they bring a different energy, and we play it differently.
Yeah, that helps a lot.
I love that. So you feed off of that.
Absolutely.
Well, and the music business is changing so much, in that you can't just go out, cut an album, and sort of sit on your laurels and wait for it to hit. You guys are out on the road all the time, isn't? And that's kind of how the music business is changing. Is you're touching fans directly, yeah?
Yeah, we have to get out there and promote that. But we travel all over the world. You know, we celebrate in China, celebrate in Johannesburg. We celebrate everywhere.
You did a tour with Van Halen, right?
Yes.
What was that like? Two completely ends of the spectrum there.
Well, that was great because at the end of our set, we played Celebration. Everybody was on their feet.
Really?
When came out, was a little, you know.
Yeah, so what are these guys doing?
It's questionable.
You know, but
Kool and the Gang had to do it. Rock.
David saw us in Glastonbury.
Yeah, Glastonbury.
But you know, it's 6 degrees of separation because when we were playing in Greenwich Village back in the 60s, David was there as well at the Cafe War. His uncle Manny Rolf owned the Cafe War. And David was there as well. We didn't know each other, of course.
How cool is that?
All these years.
And then, of course, you go on tour with them.
It's amazing, yeah.
And of course, all of your songs had sort of a new life in the hip-hop generation, right? Because they were sampled in a lot of hip-hop songs,
right? A lot of it, yeah.
Most sampled band in hip-hop history.
Most sampled band in
hip-hop history.
That's amazing.
Drums.
Especially drums.
What I love it is Kool and the Gang. I like the name, but here are some of the names that it was going to be before it was Kool and the Gang, right? The New Dimensions.
Yeah.
Soultown Band.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Kool and the Flames.
Yes.
I like Kool and the Gang. Again, the Walk of Fame ceremony for Kool and the Gang is going to take place tomorrow over on Hollywood Boulevard, Hollywood Swinging, near Sycamore. A celebration kicks off at 11:30. Absolute pleasure to be with you guys.
Thank you
so much.